Ja. Alright, Lawrence!
Charlotte!
Thomas!
Leia!
Dennis!
Paul.
And today we're gonna do the review on the sticks from Decathlon!
What is this?
It's a chicken stuff.
What is this? Oh,
sorry.
Okay, so as you guys know, Decathlon gave us all our new gear. So, Lawrence, come here and show the gear.
And shirt.
The shirt with our logo.
And the vest.
And the vest with our logo.
And socks!
Socks, shoes,
and shoes.
Sticks, of course. So, now we're gonna test the sticks and review them on what we like. This one is the FH100 fully fiberglass. This one is the FH500. You can see it
somewhere on the slope.
Here, the FH500. It's over here.
Yeah.
And that means it's 50% carbon. And then we got the FH900. And this one got 90% carbon. So that are the different sticks we have. So that also means that every stick is for a different category of player. So if you're a beginner, you will start with the FH100, and if you are advanced player or an expert player, you go up in the carbon percentage and you will go from 100 to 500 to 900.
Got a magic.
What do you do, dog?
Was a mooie vlog.
Because it's raining, you have to put the camera in the. This is the cut.
Okay,
so we're only gonna play over here.
First point is passing, pushing.
Passing, pushing. So pushing. Make first.
I felt that the 110 is actually very stiff and a bit strange heavy.
Yeah,
it's not, it's not really, it's not really a divided angle of heavyweight.
It's not balanced.
But it's not balanced, that's a cricket. But I'm actually a person with not a high level of playing. So I wouldn't mind actually to play with it. But if you maybe a pro, it would be different.
I think if you're playing one time a week or you're not that high of a level, the stick would fit any person. But if you are starting to play a little bit more, like you're gonna train 2 or 3 or 4 or 5 times a week, then you need some power in the stick
and balance
and a little bit more balance. So what is the opinion on the 500 then?
I like the 500 best for the dribbling, Justin.
Yeah. Why?
It was nice and light. Felt nice and light.
It's more like a striking stick.
No? Yeah, not really for hitting, but maybe for dribbling the, skills.
For
it was nice.
Dribbling,
yeah.
500. Anybody else?
Yeah, I not fully disagree with Paul. It was a nice stick, but in comparison with the 900, this one feels very stiff as well. Too stiff for me. Yeah. But I have to say, it's not the best stick.
Okay, so then we're gonna move on to passing, flutching,
sweeping,
to feel the difference between the carbon percentage and stiffness of the sticks.
I have the 500 first.
Okay, I also have 500.
I have
a double.
Give him ball.
as you can see, we're trying out all the sticks with every passing possible. So hitting, sweeping, pushing, everything.
I have a conclusion.
So everybody, get back to the starting point.
Bring it in, please.
All right. I like the.
Opinions.
I want to make a big statement because everyone was a little bit skeptic about the F100, but for passing, it's
really.
Yeah, really. For sweeping is awesome.
For sweeping.
Yeah. Sweeping, man. Sweeping the floor.
So the 100 is great for sweeping.
Yes.
And what other opinions are there?
I like the 900 more than the 500 for sweeping.
Why?
Agree.
Why?
Yeah. Agree.
I think because I'm experienced and I have more power. So
you train like 3 or 4 times a week.
Exactly. No, but I noticed that I could get more force behind the ball with the 900.
Yeah, that's true.
But I thought for controlling goal when receiving, I thought 500 was better.
Receiving 500 was better.
Yeah. A little bit of control and stay close to the stick.
So if you could melt those two together,
you have the perfect
you
stick.
You got the perfect stick.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Okay. So you maybe have to melt 100 for the sweeping for Poppy as well.
Yes.
Okay, you want to try out some hitting on the goal with the several sticks we have?
Dennis, and put on your gear, please.
I'm an expert in hitting on goals.
So. Oh, yeah.
So, Lawrence with the 500.
Okay.
Come on.
Lawrence, wait a minute.
With the 100.
Yeah.
I got cold hands, so the zip on they really hurt.
That was the 100, right?
Yeah,
the 100. So I don't have cold hands, but otherwise I like the 900. It felt better in the hand actually.
Okay, next. Go.
My baby in the 900, but oh here. The 900 was the best. You saw it also very nice in the goal. But they all were quite nice for the back end. I prefer the 100 one than the 500 for the back end because you can put more, generate more speed in towards the ball because it's a bit heavier in the top and the bottom. That's it. Op goal.
Okay. So, for hitting, definitely the 900. 100 feels like a kid stick. 500 is okay, and the 900 feels way better. Was nice.
Oh!
It
was a smaller one, huh?
I'm used to a longer stick.
Goalie. Nice.
I always prefer a longer stick, so maybe that's why the first one really failed.
Oh yeah.
You can see Poch the last clip, the last skill game, and maybe I won the best hand. No. I actually also really like the 500 with the backhand sweep. Maybe more than the 900s, but for a forehand I really like the 900s. So yeah, maybe a bit of both would be a perfect stick. I really like it.
So I definitely liked the 900 best, just like sweeping. Felt like I could put more control and force behind the ball with the 900. And the other two just too many,
less.
The other two were just not enough carbon for me.
Nice.
Okay, it's raining, so have fun with the umbrella. Okay, so we tried out the sticks from Decathlon. First impression, last impression.
That was good. It was nice.
Good, 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 good.
Impressed.
Good.
Thank you, Decathlon.
Yeah, impressed, maybe.
Quality,
well,
price-wise.
Of course, thank you, Decathlon, for giving us our gear and the sticks and the shoes, of course. Overall, the 500 and the 900 were the best, or combined version maybe for later for Decathlon. And now we're gonna do a giveaway for one of the sticks.
Wow.
So if you leave a great comment or a nice comment or a funny comment or something.
Or large comment.
Or a large comment, doesn't matter. Leave it under this video.
On YouTube.
On YouTube. And you can also win it on Instagram. So if you wanna use it, the giveaway on Instagram, follow Decathlon Hockey and tag us, Hockey Heroes, and Decathlon Hockey, and maybe this stick
will be yours. Wow.
So thank you for watching. Thumbs up. And
come again.
Subscribe.
Subscribe.
Come again.
Come again.
Bye bye.
Thank you.